back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, Lucilian, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Thank you. December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
May 6th, 1957. I should keep fighting, but who's there to fight? Everyone is a Nazi now, or at least they pretend to be. I can no longer tell the difference.
Come on.
August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight alone anymore. I watch the man with the scars. I whisper things to him. Sometimes I can see some part of him is awake. I wonder if he can see me. I will not let them take him. That was the last entry, William. Some of the things in this diary happened a long time ago. And some of them may have happened to me. I miss you. I missed you a long time before I met you.
Yeah. Kommandozentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff? Transporter
4. Verstanden Sie sich? Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home, Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Thank you. Thank you. parking lot. I see everything. Roger.
Yes! Cowboy shooting! call me Death's Head. I don't like it. I'm a happy man. You see? It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
Blazkowicz, hate to pile it on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car, we have to drive! Pedaling down Shit's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with Death's Head's men. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. They're trapped. There are Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
see you. Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard, I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end, on this day. I am glad to have found a friend.
Welcome back to Berlin, Blazkowicz. I'll make sure no one uses our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
What's she saying about me? Jesus, I'm not with you. You finally got that strange time around you. Blazko, hurry over here, will ya? I think the big dog here is about to start chewing on my leg.
Put down your tea sandwich, you mean it!
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Rexos!
Make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Right, Blazkowicz. Arming the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Is this the day?
boat is in position. Everything according to plan.
Tetanus fasten further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to... There we are.
Obi, ich kann ich für dich tun. Ich bin beschäftigt. Ich bin in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blazkowicz vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Wirklich? Liebe Geschenke. Zeigst
du
es mir?
Dir? Zeig ich doch leider.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden? This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood, the smell, it's...
Oh, baby!
I've been talking to paralyzed and everything.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see ya, Blazkowicz. Jis ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd, Lloyd! Finally. This elevator has seen...
What the fuck?
somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
What are you doing in there? An old friend come to visit, I haven't heard. A visitor like you in a long time.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blazkowicz. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte! We will be judged, not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Quiet. Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
I feel beautiful.
Thank you.
Captain. Honest hard-working men on board that Zeppelin? Men with families? Have you no shame? A shocking display of evil.
Blazko, do you read? I'm a clear to fire. here.
I believe that the stars keep shining all through the night. I believe if we just keep trying, it'll be alright. I believe that someday we're gonna find our way. And I believe in a beautiful day. I believe in lovers walking side by side. I believe that someday we'll be satisfied. I believe the angels listen, God hears us pray. And I believe in a beautiful day. Yeah, I believe it's gonna work out okay. But not for me, and not for you.
I believe, I believe, I believe, I believe.